What is evolution? Well, evolution is the gradual change in species over time, something which is not always evident at first glance. Well, this will be studied particularly with the Stone Age, perhaps in year four, with early humans or hominids as they are known, and also in Upper Key Stage 2, years 5 and 6, when these slight changes are learnt about in the theory of evolution, as discovered by Charles Darwin himself. Children will be studying how species have evolved over millions of years and how the offspring have characteristics which are not identical to the parents. Also, there is adaptation, where species have changed to suit the habitat they are living in. So it's really survival of the fittest, and it might be the beak of a bird or some other part of the creature which has changed gradually so it can access food or survive in temperature and terrain. And to consolidate learning which has happened inside the classroom, well, check out this handy PowerPoint. Learn more about Charles Darwin and his travels across the world as he surveyed many species to identify change. And do check out our Twinkl Homework Help section for further support. But if this isn't all enough for you, we also have some fun quizzes to add an element of competition to proceedings as you revise knowledge that's been learnt. Have an amazing time learning about this interesting subject, and do check out our parenting wiki for more information and definitions on key topics for learning. Bye-bye.